नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ए न्यू एपिसोड ऑफ नो इंडिया। इन दिस एपिसोड वी विल टेक यू टू ए सेक्रेट प्लेस ऑफ कर्नाटका। द प्लेस इज कॉल्ड काशी ऑफ साउथ। इट इज वन ऑफ द मुक्ति क्षेत्र, साल्वेशन प्लेस ऑफ कर्नाटका। दिस प्लेस इज गोकर्ण एंड इट इज लोकेटेड एट उत्तरा कन्नाडा डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ कर्नाटका। गोकर्ण इज द ओनली प्लेस इन इंडिया वेयर आत्मलिंग फाउंड। It was a 2-day trip planned to Gokarn. We reached Gokarn around 11 a.m. in the morning. We have covered multiple places in Gokarn. In the first episode, we will cover two historical temples in Gokarn. These two temples are Mahaganapati Temple and Mahabaleshwar Temple. These two temples are very ancient and historical. In the early morning of next day around 6 a.m. I visited to Mahaganapati temple. Here the main idol has a short structure and is in standing posture with short legs. This is the first time I saw a Ganesh idol in standing posture. The idol in the Srini is said to be 1500 year old. The timing for the temple is morning 6 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. and evening 5 p.m. to 9 p.m. It is one of the bedazzling jewel of Gokarn. It is famous pilgrimage site and is visited by people all over the country. After spending some time in Ganapati temple, I moved toward Mahabaleshwar temple. The distance between these two temples are hardly 400 meters. In Ramayana, Ravan was a great devotee of Shiva, a Brahmin by caste, and was the most knowledgeable man of that time. Legend says that while Asura king Ravan was carrying Shivalinga from Kashi to Lanka, there was a condition that Shivalinga could not be kept on the earth. If so, it will be settled there only. Ravana stopped at Gokarn to do Sandhya Vandana. He handed the Atmalinga to Lord Ganesha, who appeared as a little boy. During his Sandhya Vandana, Ganesha called Ravana 3 times and kept the Atmalinga there and went on his way. When Ravana realized what has happened, he tried to pull the Atmalinga from the ground, but he was unable to move it. Later, a temple was built around the Atmalinga and called as Mahabaleshwar. To enter into this temple, a special dress code is implemented. For male, only dhoti is allowed, where for female, salwar suit and sari is allowed. This temple in Gokarn was built by Mayur Sharma of Kadamba dynasty in 4th century AD. Photo and videography are strictly restricted in this temple, and that is why we don't have much videos on this temple. After spending some time in this temple, I started toward the Gokarn main beach. In our next episode, we will cover all the beaches of Gokarn and try to know about its historical importance. Hope you will like this video. Please subscribe, share and comment to support us. Dhanyavaad. Have a nice day.